How to recover permanently deleted files, photos, videos from File Manager. So if you want to recover permanently deleted files, photos from File Manager, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your File Manager. Once you open it up, you just need to simply tap on Internal Storage and then tap on Android. Go with Data or Media in which you have your files and photos. For example, I'll be choosing the gallery, which is right here, com.vivo.gallery. Tap on it and tap on the folder, and here you will have your images, right? So if you deleted something, then what you need to do is all of your deleted files will be right here. Tap on it and then go with the upper right, which has that three dots, and then go with rename. We just need to simply rename the file. So I don't have any in my gallery. I'll be choosing the WhatsApp. Tap on WhatsApp and then go with media. And here you just need to simply go with the photos. For example, I'll be choosing photos, WhatsApp images, which are right here. So here you will have all of the deleted images. You just need to simply tap on the image and then go with the upper right, which has that three dots, and then rename. Once you rename, then you'll be able to access that media. That's it. That's how you can recover your permanently deleted files, photos, and videos from your File Manager. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.